talent in the front and the girls in the long hall.